এরূপে সংসার ভ্রমিতে কোন জন সাধু সঙ্গের ইতন ইন দিস ওয়ে ওয়ান্ডারিং ইন লাক্স অফ ব্রহ্মাণ্ডাস ওয়ান সম ভাগ্যবান জন ফরচুনেট জীব কামস ফর সাধু সঙ্গ দেন হিয়ারিং ফ্রম সাধু হি আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডস হু আম আই ও আই এম কৃষ্ণ দাস আনলেস ইউ হিয়ার ফ্রম সচ এ সাধু you cannot understand that you are Krishna Das. You cannot understand that you are not enjoyer. You cannot understand that Krishna is only enjoyer. Can you understand? Mr. Allen, unless you hear from such a sadhu, as I said, all right? You cannot understand. A dog or hog cannot say that he is not enjoyer. Can he say? You can say. No, serious. Not saying yes. Only superfluously saying yes. Seriousness? Oh. So, are you enjoyer?
No. The Jiva is not enjoyer.
You are?
Jiva.
All right. You are Jiva and you say Jiva is not enjoyer. So can you say you are not enjoyer? Can you say this? A dog or hog cannot say. Who can say this?
Only Premi Bhakta.
Only a Premi Bhakta, dear devotee of Krishna, is completely surrender. Pure devotee, only a pure devotee can say. Nobody can say. A builder soul, ahankar vimudatma, a builder by false ego, whose false ego is very great, Mr. Premji's ego is very great, isn't it? So can he say? Cannot say. He says, yes, I am enjoyer. What is that? Pornographic TV show I enjoy, yes, isn't it? Alan says, yes, eating stool I enjoy, yes. So the builder soul, Omkar Vimudatma, builder by false ego, cannot say so. Do you understand? He says, yes, I am enjoying, these are all perfectly for my enjoyment. He cannot say that for Krishna's enjoyment. But he should understand. Jiva is not enjoyer, he cannot be enjoyer. All right. So who can understand it? Who is sishya? Who is really under strict discipline of bona fide guru? Who has accepted? So the bona fide guru, Vaishnava guru, sadhu guru, he has become his dog. He has become the dog of a such a Vaishnava. Vaishnava Thakur, Tomar Kukur. Understand? Oh, Vaishnava Thakur, Ami Tomar Kukur. I am your dog. Yes. Do you follow? One was accessed as a sadhu guru, was become his dog, has become his dog only. He can say, he can understand. Those who never accept sadhu guru, has not become dog of such sadhu Vaishnava, they are not sishya, they are not real disciples. They are not Vaishnavas at all. Understand? They are all ahankar vimudatma. builder by great false ego. Yes, they are so strong attachment to this material world, material body, nasty body, and bodily relations, wife, son, daughter, friends. They can alight when he comes for the satsanga, sadhu sangha, and he surrenders that sadhu and hears from sadhu, Krishna katha, then he understands, oh, I am Krishna Das. Otherwise he cannot understand. Nija tattva daniyar samsara nachay kenava bhajil maya khare hai hai. Then he understands, oh, I am Krishna Das. I have constant, eternal, perfect, eternal loving relationship with Krishna. Krishna is my eternal master, I am his eternal servant. Then he'll develop detachment towards this material world. Understand? Then we'll say, Allah! 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 Why have I become Maya Das for so long, many, many lives of life? Alas! 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 Why have I even become Maya Das for lakhs of lives? Say like that. Understand? Nija tattva daniyar samsara nachay kenava bhojinu maya kore hai hai. Otherwise cannot say. Kende bhole ohe Krishna ami tobo daso.
Kende bhole ohe Krishna ami tobo daso.
Tomaro chorona chari aila sarvanaso. Then we'll cry. Are you crying, Mr. Allen, Mr. Premji, crying? Cry before Krishna. Oh Krishna, I am your Das.
Do you follow?
Cry and say, Ohe Krishna, Amita Badas. Oh Krishna, I am your Das. I am your servant, but I am completely dumb here in this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence because of neglecting your lotus feet. Because of not serving your lotus feet, because of not becoming your Das, isn't it? He'll cry and say like that. When he'll cry, Krishna thinks, oh, now Mr. Allen is crying for me, Mr. Premji is crying for me. Unless you cry, Krishna will never hear your prayer, will never listen to you, Mr. Allen. Yes, cry before Krishna and with open heart say this thing, oh, Krishna, I am yours, I am yours, I am yours, I am your Das, I am your Das. But somehow I have fallen here in this dreadful ocean of materialistic existence and I have been drowning, suffering here from time immemorial because of neglecting your lotus feet, because of not becoming your Das. Say like that, crying, then Krishna will listen to you. Yes. Those who have cried for Krishna, they have gotten Krishna, yes. Dhruva, 5-year-old boy, cried and went out of, left home, yes. Crying, he left home. Where is Lotus Eyed Hari, where is Lotus Eyed Hari, where is Lotus Eyed Hari, all is crying and saying like that. He got. Billo Mangal Thakur cried. blinded himself, you see, he got. Those who cry, they have gotten. Unless you cry, how can you get? Mr. Allen. Renji, understand?
Yes.